Kilo? Can I have direction to your hut? I can't take any beautiful.
Yeah, you know, I'm just waiting for my boyfriend.
Oh.
He's coming in a moment to pick me up.
What's your name?
It's Alexandra, but...
Oh, nice name, like you.
Thank you. Yeah, you know, I think I gotta go.
You look very good to me.
Thanks.
You don't want any friends? I think you're going to... You sure? I have a beautiful house. I got a beautiful car.
Yeah, I know you have.
I have a lot of money.
A lot of things, but I have a boyfriend who's coming in a moment, so.
It's okay. You forgot about your boyfriend. I'm here now. I can take you everywhere you want.
I think it's better if you leave, okay?
You sure?
Yeah.
How about if I show you my car?
No.
Yeah?
No, sorry.
I can't even have your Instagram?
No.
Nothing? Okay.
A few moments later.
What took you long? Why take forever?
Sorry, you have an appointment, we have to go.
Oh yeah, it took for so long. I should I talk to this beautiful lady? She don't want to talk to me.
We have time, we have time.
Tell her who I am.
She
don't know who I am, bro. Tell her who I am. Tell her. Can you give me your phone now, right now? Why you didn't give me before?
Yeah.
You wanna give me your phone right now?
Yeah, you can put your number in and we can hang out together.
Yo, brother, come in. Come. She want my number. Can you give her my number? Come and close the door. Please go. It's so cold outside. Beautiful lady is waiting for an hour. I'll catch this out.
We don't got time for
cold. Oh, come on, man.
It's not driving, brother.
Really? Yeah, really, you shouldn't just throw the
I don't like gold diggers. Bye!
I ain't saying she a gold digger, but she ain't messing with no broke.